Hey guys, I was just saying, why am I not vlogging? Like, I'm at the supermarket right now. We're getting a few items. I'm like, I should be vlogging. Like, I haven't vlogged in like over a week. So, hey guys, it's been, I don't want to say it's been a crazy week because it hasn't been a crazy week. It's just like working and stuff. And then today's actually Sunday. Yesterday, Saturday, was raining all day. It rained all day. We didn't go anywhere. We didn't do anything. I was in bed like all day. I was either in bed or in the living room watching TV and eating, and then I took a shower and then I was in bed. Like, it was just like a lazy day. So today is Sunday and we're at the supermarket before heading to church getting some stuff. So come along, guys. Don't do that, don't do that. Say hi. Say hi.
Hola.
I was like, why am I not making a little mini vlog out of this? Like, guys, so we're at this, we're not at ShopRite today. We're actually at Key Food. And the prices in this place are like ridiculous. We're in, you guys seen my Target video? What's my Target video? We get boxes. I think they're even bigger than this. Three times bigger than this. No, I'm exaggerating. But like twice as big as that. For $5, look how much they have that one for. $8.49. This place is expensive. Key Food is expensive. Like, look, Reese's also over there. You get the bigger box at Target for $5. They're $2.49, which means that it's like $4. But look how tiny is the box. One box, $4. Look at this. And then Target is $5. Like, all these cereals are so expensive. Like a Cookie Crisp, $8. Like, what? Not like way too expensive. This place. Oh, look at Reese's cake brownie mix. Ooh. I love brownie. I just don't know how to make them. No, we tried that with Beba. It did not go as well. So me and my sister split cars. She has that one over there and I have this one. But I already made my first purchase, so I'm just gonna have to tell you guys what I got later on. But right now I came back for a few of the things. Got me bagel and a box of ginger ale. Love ginger ale. And then yeah, so that's what I got so far. We gotta hurry up because we gotta go. We're gonna be late for church. I'll show you guys at home what I got. But tonight, she seems to be getting a little too much, right, guys? You better stop it. No, I'm just kidding. I don't think you got too much yet. Oh, yeah, I wanted to get these, but what I wanted to get that for? I don't know. I woke up craving these, but I can't remember what it was. Like, to eat them with what? I don't remember what it was for, what I wanted it for. But I can't remember what I wanted it for. The Ritz. And I'm not going to get it. Let's hurry up. Marta, you can't go wrong with Marta. Marta India, is this the one? I don't even know. Oh my God, I'm so bad with shopping. Guys, I don't shop often. So when I do, I'll be a little lost. I think it's this one. Now I want this one because they only bring 6. I don't want those. Those bring 10. I don't even drink Marta like that. I think I'm going to take this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, these are it. It's like this looks connected. So I was like, wait, why this one has 12 and that one 6? Let me grab it. And it's only $5. It's good. These are good cold. Super, super duper cold. Like, I only drink them really, really cold. So yeah, let's add that here. Oh, we have to get a Fabuloso. Look, these are 3, 4, 5. $2.47? You got it? Yeah, you can never go wrong. Those are always needed. And that's a good price. The Fabuloso, yeah. Where is it?
$4 for $5?
No, those are terrible. Wow. The bigger one over there, ShopRite, like the same price. The huge one. Oh, look. $8.99. For the big one. It's just uncomfortable when you want to pick it up, though. What should I do? $8.99 is pretty good. I'll just stick with this. Because whenever you want to clean and stuff, it's just uncomfortable to pick those up. These are better. You just grab and go. Let me get this one. You always need that to clean the bathroom, specifically the bathroom. Everything else, but the bathroom always has to be clean.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Maybe I should just get two then. It'd be like $10, but that's okay. Even though that one would be better because it's like same price. Whatever, I'll just take this. And you needed something else. Oh, Clorox. Clorox right here. How much is the Clorox? $5.99. This place is so expensive, but whatever. You gotta do what you gotta do. Okay, now let me be careful with this. You should not be next to food. Look at this. 2 for $4, right? 2 for $4. Besides the onion, not the onion. And then look at these single ones. The single ones, they come by itself. $6.99. Fresh food, garlic product of China. Like, what? Oh, I need some potatoes too. I should have gotten one of those little bags. Can you stop following me? I'm not going to scare you anymore. Stop. Look at this. It looks like a lot, but it's not a lot. This is what I got. Okay. This is what I got. Why are you bitching? Look at all these bags we just brought from the car. Like,
are you making
a
vlog?
Yes.
Yes.
The vlog of our struggles.
Yes, bye.
Hey guys, so this is what I bought this morning. I'm gonna show you guys individually, but I just want to show you like a whole, whole visual look of what I got. So everything here, including the Fabuloso, well, not the cup, not the McDonald's cup, including the Fabuloso and Clorox, was $200 at Key Food. Super expensive. I don't feel like it was worth $200. But, you know, the time we're living right now, everything's expensive, especially in New York. So this is it, guys. Now let me show you guys individually what I bought. Hey, guys. So I'm back from church. That's why I'm dressed like this. I didn't even take off my clothes. I just came home. Brought everything that I had in the fridge and in the bags and stuff, brought it all together so I can show you guys what I bought. Whew, that was a lot. Like, I'm sweating, but yeah, let's get this started. I don't want to make it too long, so let me show you guys really fast. This I got it from obviously Key Food. Terrible, so expensive. Yeah, so I got two juices. This one is this lemonade, strawberry lemonade, and this one is simply pineapple. So this is what I got. And then that's all for juices. I'm gonna do the liquids first. That's two of these, two Poland Spring. We love water in this house. We're always drinking water. So there's one, and here's the other. Just kidding. So yeah, so those are the waters. What else I got for liquid? Oh, milk, lactate all the way. Like, this is it. This is the good milk for some cereal. And, oh, I got me Malta. You guys saw the Malta too. Malta. I can only drink Malta if it's really, 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 really cold. Like, not that temperature or that almost cold, but not fully cold. No, it has to be cold. So, yes, Malta really cold is good. And I don't drink it often. I barely drink it, actually. I don't know why I was craving that this morning. But, yeah. And then, that's it for liquid, really. Well, I got these. Fabuloso, because we're always cleaning the bathroom. So yeah, and Clorox too. So yeah, those are the only three cleaning supply stuff I bought. And then what else I got? Oh, I got these. I was looking for the orange ones, the color ones. Let me fix my hair, guys. The colored ones, but they didn't have it. These are the only ones I have. So this is to make pastelitos, empanadas. I'm gonna make them maybe tomorrow or Tuesday. I'll make some with the beef. This is the beef. This is beef, right? Yeah, ground beef. Ground beef and the cheese. Oh, I forgot the cheese. I forgot the shredded cheese. Oh no, right here. With the cheese. Beef and cheese, empanadas, pastelito, the best, super good. And also the guava, super good. Guava with cream cheese. This is cream cheese, right? Yes, this is cream cheese. I always get confused with cream cheese and sour cream for some reason. Don't know why. But anyway, yeah, so this and the empanada, pastelito, oh, so good. What else I got? Oh, I got hot dog and hot dog bread, potato bread, the best with hot dog or with hamburgers. So yeah, I got these sab bread, so good. They only have like the long ones. They didn't have the regular bun size one, but it's fine. It would just be popping another bread, but it's okay. So yeah, this is super good too. What else I got? Oh, I got some onions and potato, because what's the soup? I want to make this soup because, you know, I'm really close to my pastors and my pastora's mom, her mother. I guess you guys can call her the first lady or pastora, however you guys call her in your church. She makes this soup, but she makes it like, and my pastor too, he makes it, they make it extra. Like usually you boil this, add water and boil it and that's it. No, they add like potatoes and all that. So I bought some potato for that. And I'm going to buy the other stuff whenever I make it, because I didn't want to buy it, put it in the fridge and just, you know, have it there for days. So I was like, I'll buy everything else when I'm going to make the soup. And I also got some onions to make whenever we make this pink salmon. This pink salmon is so good with white rice. You just open it, pour out the water, add it on the plate, onions, vinegar, a little bit of vinegar, a little bit of oil, onions. You can add some avocado and then that's it, really. Oh, salt and pepper. Well, pepper is good, super good. So, and the onions, I like to add onions on that. Spam is good whenever I'm eating this too, with white rice. But I don't put it together, I have it separate, but I like to eat it together. Then I have this bagels, everything bagel. I actually got this because I have some chicken tuna in my room. I didn't buy that today, but I have it in my room, so I'm gonna eat it with this. I tried it, my sister let me try it once with some bagel she had, but she had just plain bagel. So good. So I was like, I gotta buy me some bagel and eat it again. So yes, that's that. And then I also bought some, pre-seasoned shrimps. So I'm gonna make that today with some bow tie noodles with shrimp. And a little white sauce, ragu white sauce, Alfredo sauce. We call it the white sauce, but it's the Alfredo sauce. I'm actually gonna make today in a few with some garlic bread. And I'm trying to make this video fast because I don't want it to be like storage full like always. So yeah, so I'm actually going quick, but this is good whenever I want to eat something quick. The pizza. Red Baron pepperoni pizza, super good. Okay. Also bought two hot pockets. They're the same, right? No, this one is pepperoni, this one's meatballs and mozzarella. Super good. These are the only two hot pockets I like. Oh, I got ice cream and I got the waffles. So you did with the ice cream. I gotta actually put these away, they're kind of melting. Eddie's, this one is the churro caramel crossroads. Look how good that looks, guys. And then there were two for $7, so I got it, and I got that one, and I got this one, cookies and cream, regular cookies and cream. Good. So we're gonna eat this later on after we eat our shrimp pasta. Oh, these were actually 3 for $5, I think. So I got me these two, and I bought the orange one. Where did it go? Oh, right in my face. I got this one, the cheddar cheese and the sour cream. And then what else did I get? Oh, I got these
2 things of garlic for the soup. This is, I also bought this for the soup whenever I make it. I bought 4 cup noodles. Those days where I'm just like lazy and don't want to eat anything specific, and I don't, I'm like, oh, I'll just make some soup. So I bought me 4 of those. Bought me a beef, shrimp, and 2 chickens. These little cravings. I probably take them to work because I always eat like chips and stuff for work. Oh, I got me a box of ginger ale. A box of ginger ale. Super heavy. I love ginger ale. Ginger ale and water. The best. And. Oh! I'm like, I think that's it. Cereal. Oreo cereal. They were actually on sale for. How much were these? $5, I think. $3.99, $4.99, $4.99. So I bought 2. Because these are usually not on sale. And they're good. And then I bought Oreos and Chips Ahoy. Super good. Super fine. So yeah, everything here cost $200. Expensive? Yes. I feel like if I were to buy it in ShopRite, I would have gotten more for the price. So, yeah, I think that's all I got. I'm trying to make this video really fast so it won't drag, but yes, guys, this is all I got. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Anyways, I know that's my mom calling me. Thank you guys so much for watching the vlog. Hope you guys enjoy. Kifu is expensive. Find yourself another supermarket, ShopRite. I love me some ShopRite. And I love me some, BJ's. BJ's, ShopRite. Even Western Beef is good too, but we don't really shop there. And yeah, so super expensive, but it's fine. I needed these things. Well, I didn't need these things. This was actually a gift from my mom. So thank you, mom. it sucks that I couldn't buy the stuff in ShopRite. I don't want to get into that, but yeah, at least I got some stuff for me to have here. But yes, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys like this mini haul supermarket. Key food haul. And yeah, don't forget to like, subscribe, share. Please subscribe to my channel, support my channel. And yes, thank you guys. If you guys watch to the end, you guys can leave a shopping cart. Let's just leave a shopping cart. I don't want to think too hard. I'm actually washing clothes, so if you guys hear the washing machine behind, sorry about that. If you guys watch to the end, you guys can leave a shopping cart. I'm gonna leave it right here, and you guys can leave it in the comment box if you watch to the end. Thank you guys for watching. Bye. God bless. Dun 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 dun.